You can stay for a price. And the price is watching me. Okie doke. Let's go. Twerk you later. It's time for the twerk you later. Do you need a tree to clean your litter box?
Had enough. Had enough.
Nah, have you? What? I can't hear you at all. I can't hear you. Dan is climbing back in my lap so he can chill. He usually just chills in my lap while I do stuff. He's a cuddly guy. Yeah, he just came back to sit in my lap.
You like that?
Do you? Oh shit! Let's see. I'm not dead! Yeah, fuck you, powder gangers. Fuck you.
Had enough.
Have you? Yeah. Oh shit, he's stronger.
You like that?
This is a drugs playthrough. I will be doing drugs. Just so you all know. Like, this is a pro-drugs Fallout playthrough. I will be getting my character super roided. Daniel, stop biting! Shit. You can't sit in my lap if you're gonna bite. Huh, they blew up their own guy. Nice.
Over here.
Oh shit. I know I need to stop. One of the DLCs is very important because it helps you get a lot of money. Purified water. My character probably looks like a psychopath, which is what she's supposed to look like, because, yeah. Comes in here and kills everybody, sleeps, and then waits there for 12 hours in front of a dude. I mean, I would be like, I wish the NPCs really, like, could, like, sense what your character was doing, because that shit would be horrifying. Huh?
I can use food stamps, Ed.
Correct. There is, you remember collecting them for funsies, didn't have the DLC though. So a lot of people when originally playing this game did not have the DLC. So I didn't know about it either until this playthrough where I finally did the DLC. And I know that my brother used to collect them for fun and put them in his house. So he would just have infinite fucking stacks of cigarettes. But, yeah, there's a DLC. Basically, one of the DLCs, they won a whole bunch of pre-war stuff. And... Okay. Yeah, one of the DLCs, most of the DLCs, they won a whole bunch of pre-war shit. I'm pretty sure there's a thing where I need some of these teddy bears. Yeah. So I'll just collect 2 teddy bears for now. I'm actually a much lower level than I would like to be right now. Same with Skooma and Elder Scrolls, some habits don't die. Hey, yo, I used to collect Skooma to use it. What do you mean? Any enemies up here? Yep. Pro drugs! Now I walk around, my heart on the ground. Get out of my way, you fucking dumbass! Since I don't have you. Listen to me, man. I should have just made you get the fuck out of here. Oh my god. Thursday. Gonna be raining until Thursday. Is that so bad? When you start getting scared that the NPC will be murdered by you because you're so fucking strong. Where the fuck is he? Oh my god, he was behind the fucking bookcase.
You like that?
Do you? In your head, it makes sense. Like, your brain is not capable of many things at once, so it often fails you on the most basic tasks, but it's yours. Hey, I completely understand. Because same. He is behind the fucking bookcase.
The game in the game?
No, it's none of the... You know what I'm doing.
Picking?
Doing good, obviously. Sick. Jan, please.
Yes, I've got heartaches by the number. I love that. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will
end. I'm going to take educated. But yeah, wait until Monday, because we're back at it again at the Krispy Kreme with the house that we're looking at. Yo, what up, Soul Straw? Welcome on in, dog. How are you doing? Johnny Guitar. Falling Sunday out. What if you yeah. Go? Fallout Sunday. What if you stay? How's it going? It's going really good. It's a cold day, but it's a nice day. Finally got some relaxation over the weekend. Been super duper stressed, trying to do some house buying. Do not suggest it. Actually, I suggest it a lot, but it's very stressful, even if you have the capability to do it. Imagine being cold. Oh, fuck you, Tasman. Fuck summertime. Fuck Australia. How about that? Put that in your pipe and smoke it. Huh?
By heat,
yeah, get fucked by heat, boy.
Uber duper duper under.
Yeah, how are you doing, Solstra? And how's it going, Tasman? Yeah, I bet you didn't expect that. These nuts. Okay.
Expect that these nuts.
Yes.
But if I did it, my glasses. Okay.
You got used to the heat, of course. You're from the very hot place. I'd like poop myself if it was that hot outside. I know, imagine not being used to fucking negative 40 degree temperatures. Ooh, couldn't fucking be me. Ah, ooh, ah.
Which degrees?
Huh?
Which 40 degrees?
I said negative 40 degrees.
Well, that was cool. Breaking myself out of a hostage situation. Not to diminish your
yes.
role in it, of course. But it was quite thrilling. Problem is, there's still no law in Prim. What are we to do the next time
Rob... Why is he in my face so hard?
Hold us hostage. Ah, yes. My memory is much clearer now that I'm free from my bondage. I was performing recon.
But yeah, what's up, Tasman? What's up, Soul? Powder gangers. Do y'all like Fallout?
They were talking about some delivery they took from a courier. I assume
Tasman, I will tell you that I can't watch a single fucking video on my computer or it will crash my video game like over and over again. Because if you want to know something very interesting about Fallout or games at all from 2006 or early, they have very bad formatting. Terrible, actually. It's almost impossible to really, do anything with it. That's why it's, my stream looks so cool. Because, I formatted it to, I fixed the formatting to, you know, go with this very cool overlay. You see. Yes. I can, in fact, watch your video, though, but it will be from my cellular device.
Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum.
Who are you?
Prim Slim at your service. Some eggs, y'all.
Authentic cow poke. Yeah. Tree's going to get some eggs. Casino and Museum. Who were Vicky and Vance?
Where have you been, partner? Hiding under
shout out to Tasman. Tasman's playing Persona 5 Royal.
Most infamous celebrity outlaw couple ever. That's who they was. Prep Slim here can tell you the whole story, if you can spare a minute to hear this.
Huh? See you later, love you!
Yahoo!
Yes.
I had a chance to tell their tale in a mess of years.
Normal first persona five.
Any boss you've heard about Vicky and Vance being copycats ain't nothing.
I said, do not fucking
slam.
Get only six eggs or I will set you.
They begun their
Thank
crimes
you.
Were 2 days before Bonnie and Clyde robbed their first bank. So who was copying?
As long as it's a reasonable now, price, true. Do not buy a $10 eggs either.
Cut a wide swath of murder and bank robbery across the central U.S. like Bonnie and Clyde did. It was more like a narrow swath of shoplifting. Check cashing fraud and gas pump drive-offs. But crime is crime. They drove reckless too. Having lived by the gun. Well,
Tasman, I will fucking ban you.
It was only fitting that the duo of desperados would die by the gun. Perhaps it was fate itself that accidentally drove them into a crossfire between police and a gang of bank robbers in Plano, Texas. Or maybe they just didn't notice until it was too late. It's been
yes, $10 for eggs. What did you do? Don't be posting links without asking me, even if you're a mod. I'll have Dan stab you. Get him, Dan. Fuck him up. Fuck him up, Dan. Get him, Dan.
Official apology. You can put your eyes on the genuine death card just over yonder. And there's Vance's machine gun in the case next to
Get him, Dan. Fuck him up, Dan. Dan's a more powerful, more stronger, eviler mod.
Prim is a thriving
Don't you understand?
Located in Clark
Fuck
County,
him up,
Florida,
Dan.
Right along Interstate 15. Whether you can't wait till Vegas to try your luck, or want to hit one last jackpot before you leave Nevada, Prim's your place. The town's premier attraction is the world-famous Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum. So
Pat
you came
Cam.
To the right place, partner.
Regretfully, I can't, like I said, my OBS is being, like, choked by this game. I'm gonna try and switch my OBS over to my other computer later on, but like I can't do anything. I'm gonna be honest because I had to physically exit the game. Silence, Daniel. Stop, Dan. Stop it. Don't bite yourself.
The Bison Steve is one of Prim's less impressive casino hotels. I'd steer clear of that place, partner, if I were you.
Dan's gonna hit you with the fist, Tasman.
That rickety roller coaster is liable to fall down any day because it wasn't.
Isn't that right, Dan? Fight him! Fight him, Dan! All right.
Happy. Howdy, partner. Why this? You got.
Okay, give me a second. I have to see how I can make this robot into the sheriff. But you're a Yoshi, you will eat Dando. You don't know how powerful Dan is. You're a fool. A fool to not understand how strong Dan is. Okay. It's a
sin, move along, please. How I
love you. You do not recognize Dan's almighty power if Dan is the Danniest. The most. No, no. That's not real. Murder him, Dan. Say something, Dan. Say something, son. Say something. Say something. He's just rubbing on the mic. He won't say anything. What are the qualifications for sheriff?
Someone brave like you, but more of a homebody. Someone who'll settle down and watch over us. I heard the powder gangers talking about someone in the prison named Myers who has some experience as a sheriff. Also, with the NCR so close by, you may be able to get them to take over the town. You will? That's just marvelous. I'll start thinking up questions. The sheriff that was in...
Okay, so I want Prim Slim to be sheriff. Like, he's the only person who's actually qualified to be sheriff.
Howdy, partner.
Science, yep.
Law enforcement protocol.
Reprogram Prim Slim to be sheriff.
Initializing use of force authorization. Authorization found. Yeehaw!
Yeehaw, partner!
Happy trails, partner.
Happy trails, partner! Alright, time to save.